On the School Watch, hundreds welcomed the new president of Cal State Monterey Bay this afternoon during a formal ceremony. Dr. Eduardo Ochoa is taking the helm as the third president since the university began nearly 20 years ago. Action News reporter Mei Chow has more live from our Salinas newsroom.
Dan, today's inauguration marks the beginning of a new era and vision for CSUMB as the university looks to increase enrollment and staffing.
By the authority granted in me by the trustees of the California State University, I hereby invest you, Eduardo Ochoa, with the office of President of California State University, Monterey Bay.
On Friday, with the blessing of the California State University Board of Trustees and Chancellor of CSU, Dr. Eduardo Ochoa was officially sworn in as Cal State Monterey Bay's third president.
It really is more than about me, it's about the institution. It's an opportunity to celebrate the university and everything it's accomplished so far and what it hopes to accomplish in the future.
Former Secretary of Defense Leon Panetta gave the keynote speech praising Ochoa's experience and knowledge of running a university.
He knows academic governance. He knows what it's like to be a member of the faculty, to be an administrator in the CSU system, and he knows national higher education issues. He is, in many, many ways, I believe, the perfect person to lead this campus into the future.
Ochoa was named interim president last July, and the trustees appointed him this May. And on Friday, it was official as Ochoa made his formal procession through campus.
I join an outstanding university, which began as a remarkable experiment, has blossomed into a national leader in community engagement, and is now poised to help lead the Central Coast region into a thriving, sustainable future.
Friday's ceremony also gave the community a chance to hear Ochoa's plans for the university, which include increasing enrollment to 8,000 students by 2020, removing all the blight on campus, and strengthening the business and technology programs. Most recently, Dr. Eduardo Ochoa served 2 years as Assistant Secretary of Post-Secondary Education in the Obama administration. Reporting live from the Salinas Newsroom, Mei Chow, KSBW, Action News 8.